everyone, welcome back. It's Iradium. Today we got a new daily quest. It is called Husk Extermination Sniper Rifle. Eliminate 300 husks in a sniper rifle with a sniper rifle in successful missions. We got 300 husks. That's a lot. We're gonna go ahead and do a high level zone and find peaks, and let's go ahead and get straight to it. So. All right, guys. We got two sniper defenders now with a sniper rifle to help us out, to help us complete the daily quest much faster. So let's go ahead and get straight to it. All right, no traps at all, really. Hopefully we'll be able to pass it. Be able to slow down, maybe. Oh, crap. These guys are hard. A minute. Holy crap. Why am I still missing so much? Come on, I can't even... Alright, there we go. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go ahead and start it again. Holy crap, why are they going this way now? I can't place if they're in the way. Holy crap. Look, I can't- oh, because I'm using a different- Alright, there we go. Alright. Alright, there we go. Hopefully we get this done. How is he getting hit? Because these grandmas are really making me mad. How many more do we have? We're not even close to halfway mark. We have to kill a lot. How many more do I need? Holy crap, you guys keep moving. I'm really starting to hit you guys really hard. Alright. Alright. I think we got it already, guys. No, we need 15 more. I think we got it. Yeah, we did it, guys. Alright. I'm gonna go back here. And we'll wait till the mission ends, and then we'll get our 50 V-Bucks. Right, 240 gold, and 50 V-Bucks, right there.